Good day, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Billy, and I'm going to tell you about monitored fencing by JVA. JVA started supplying agricultural energizers 25 years ago, and with the increase in crime on ranches and on the farms, farmers and ranchers needed to secure their homesteads. So the energizer was taken, a monitor was added, and this was the beginning of security fencing. Non-lethal electrified fencing. Okay, so how does monitored fencing actually work? In instances where there is no fence, a suitable fence will be designed, dependent on the requirements of the client and the specifics of the site. In the case of fencing being in place, the system is added to the existing fence. It'll be a smooth wire system with mounted on offset brackets and configured to be monitored in the same way as a traditional or specific security fence. There are a number of monitors available in the JVA range. If there's an existing energizer system in place on a ranch, then we could add this monitor. So this will cut the current to the fence, so enabling a rancher farmer to go and switch the current off from whatever energizer they've got in place and work on the fence, do whatever repairs is needed, and then switch it on again with an app on the mobile phone. That's basically an agricultural application. This monitor, if it's a small ranch or small farm and there is electric fencing in place, and a additional electric fencing wants to be added or needs to be added to around the homestead, then this is a upgrade or upscale from this monitor. This is more for security purposes. It has more features and can be monitored through either a mobile phone or a cloud router, which is a specific application that is where the data is stored in the cloud, or it can be integrated into the perimeter patrol system, which is a fully fledged system for monitoring numerous fences, numerous installations, and that is the system that's used, or the derivative of the system that's used in the penitentiaries. Where it's a larger fence, we go to this monitor, which this is a very similar to this one, but it has 20 sectors. So you can break the fence down into 20 individual sectors. So if a fault occurs, you know in which sector to go and search for that fault. If it's a large system, and this is typically used on game farms and game ranches, this is a 32 joule machine. So if it's simply charging up a fence, it can do hundreds of miles. But in a security application where it's broken down into, say, 30, 40 zones or sectors, there we can comfortably monitor 5 miles. Broken down into 30 sectors gives you about 1,500 foot per sector. So when it comes to response, the respondents know where to respond to, and given a short amount of time, they will most probably find the perpetrators in the close vicinity of where they breached the fence. So how's the monitoring done? The system can be controlled on site by either a key switch or a keypad, or in the case of a larger installation, perimeter patrol would be put on a PC on site, and a number of energizers or a number of sites can be monitored on that software. If off-site requirement is required, then it's a matter of hooking the system up to the internet, either by Wi-Fi or with a GSM modem. And now with a satellite system can also be used. With the JVA equipment being exported to 56 countries worldwide, the systems have been proven. They're good, reliable, and robust. If you require any assistance with designing a system or more information on any of the systems, please give us a ring. You can find our details on our website, www.jva-usa.com. Thank you.